Hello YouTube, West Tennessee Prepper here. Wanted to document as we went along installing our solar power system, and be using the Outback inverter charge controller. And my idea is to pull several circuits off of my main box inside and power them in an off-grid fashion. This grid interactive Outback unit. I'll keep you posted as we move along on the project.